The United States has tightened its visa conditions for Hungarian citizens Tuesday due to what it sees as Budapest's failure to address the security vulnerabilities in passports issued since 2011. Washington has often criticized Hungary's fast-track passport system, espoused by nationalist leader Viktor Orban, for being prone to security breaches. About a million people have been naturalized Hungarian since 2011 under an alleged fraud scheme.